Of course it feels hard, Nikki, some days. Why do you think people quit?
Sometimes it feels like there's just no strength. Like there's no more to give. Today's one of those days.
Get off a buddy upright.
Oh my god, that looks so much easier than it is, I swear to hell.
This is Nikki when she's gonna have her best day.
It's hard to motivate myself to get in a workout without Amin, I'll be honest. Like, it's a big reason why I like working with this trainer. For the motivation and keeping on track, but I came down and I still put in the time because I just kept my mind on my goal, ultimately. And remember that I ate too many potatoes for like a week straight, so I need to get that working. 20.
Excellent. You crushed that, Nikki. Feeling better now?
Thank you. Feeling better? Are we done with you?
No. We're going all the way, champ. We're going all the way.
Come on.
You got this. 10 seconds left.
Amin is like, you know, I know you don't feel good, but as soon as you break a sweat, you'll feel better. He lied. I don't feel better.
Wonder, I'm sure why I laugh so loud when I'm training you. They have no idea how freaking hilarious you are.
Really?
I think you should be a comedian. I think you need a manager. What level would you say you're on, Nikki?
Like a 2.
This is a 2.
My workout ability.
Today this is a 2.
After no sleep, I give it a 2. Okay, so all that my workout today, did not complain once.
Did not? I'm living in a parallel universe over here.
Everybody loves Amin's messages, so what's your message today?
Well, my message is this. The hardest part about working out isn't so much actually just being here and working out. It's actually the mindset. You gotta condition your mindset not to look at it as a chore.
Yes.
Right? So you gotta be consistent. So if you can train your mind to understand that this is a necessity in staying well and healthy, it's very important.
For sure. And it can be tough sometimes because sometimes it's like those subconscious thoughts that are getting to us. You know, it's not the 10% of the brain. Like right. That logical part of our brain knows, go get your workout in, take your ass down there, you're gonna feel better.
Right.
But it's the other little subconscious thoughts that we have to sort of like rewire.
That's exactly right.
And explore, so.
That's exactly right. Now get your ass up and go work.